At least it's not raining or snowing yet, so hopefully I can get the son-in-law up here pretty quick. Anyway, didn't get to show you this last night because it finished the dark. We just built him a temporary shelter. So, we all did good last night. I ended up having to clip some wings last night because they decided that they wanted to try to go over the fence, but we got that taken care of. So, and there's the platform. Got it done. So, anyway, I'll get back with you and see how the day goes. Alright, back here with you. This is my son-in-law's nephew, Hadley. He came up to help. So far we got the shed tore down. We'll go over here. See, we got it in pieces, and yeah, the winds are blowing, you can probably hear it. At least it ain't snowing or raining yet, but we got it all in pieces. I'm getting ready to put it back together, so stay tuned. Five eggs so far today. No, I don't got my little pretty blue basket with me. We're getting ready to put this thing back together, so here we go. here with you. They're just finishing up. That's a hole cut for chicks to come in and out. Anyway, that's about all we're going to get done today. And the battery's about ready to die, so don't forget, smile today, smile tomorrow, and you'll smile all week, guaranteed. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. We'll catch you tomorrow. Thanks for watching.